doing this motion and creating your pasta shape.
Nice.
And so out comes your pasta.